Hi, I'm Silvia Spiva, Cisco Developer Community Manager. We're here in the DevNet Zone, ready to get started for a great week at Cisco Live Europe. And look at who's here with me, Ayça.
Yes, I'm Ayça Ruppert. I'm a system engineer for DevNet Germany. Hi.
Ayça's been working all weekend and, of course, before that too. And the reason we've been working so hard during the weekend before the conference starts is that we've been at DevNet Express. So tell us about the DevNet Express and what it was like to be working through it as a proctor.
Thank you. So we did the DevNet Express around Meraki. And the exciting stuff is that how to easily consume the APIs of Meraki. And the goal of the DevNet Express is to educate system engineers or even developers to introduce the APIs and educate the system engineers on APIs. And so for me as a proctor, it was nice to see how they come in, have no, like, they expect something, like something will happen. And then see them like they're going into this process and then starting the, like, the roller coaster, nice education of how to experience our APIs and even start coding.
So tell us about the customers and partners you're working with here in Europe, specifically in Germany.
So I'm responsible for the German partners. So working with them is really exciting. So they're like German engineers. So they want to be very specific in how does this work. So engineers, usually, they work serial, like this needs to happen and then that. And so when you're a developer, you're like, you're building your plan and then you need to figure out before how to connect with the APIs. So that's a different thinking. So it's very exciting for me to work with German partners to get stuff going because I like to, when they have the moment where they get it, and this is where things get kicked off. Yeah, so this is super exciting to work with partners and especially German partners because they're very specific.
So we've done DevNet Express, but now we're here in the DevNet Zone. And what are you going to be doing here this week?
Oh, this is so exciting, Silvia. So the thing is, with one German partner, Entity Germany, actually, they're running a workshop on the DevNet here in the Zone, yes. And it's about setting the mood with the room kit. Yes, so we have, so a developer actually, so I was a collab system engineer before I started my programmability journey. And I was working with a developer from a partner together, say, I introduced you to our APIs and you can start doing magic with it. So he was like, okay, cool. Can I connect a Philips Hue with it? And I was like, yeah, sure. So what we're doing now is a workshop on how to consume the RoomKit APIs to connect it to a light bulb. And each user by the end of the session will be able to change the color of this light bulb and get introduced, of course, to our RoomKit APIs. Yeah.
Very cool. Well, thank you so much for being here. Stick around because it's going to be a great week and make sure to collect them all of the marketing team pins. See you soon.